Peyton Theobald. I go to Rochford High School. I'm 5'7", and I'm in grade 11.
Thank you.
Hi, Jocelyn Roy, Ithaca High School, senior, 5'8".
My name is Samantha Williams. I go to Elmont Memorial High School. I'm in the grade 11, and I'm 5'4".
My name is Mackenzie Amelia. I'm in 8th grade. I go to Blackhawk High School, and I'm
5'3". I'm Alex Button, 10th grade. I go to Wayland Clarkton High School, and I'm 5'11".
I'm Amanda Fry. I'm a junior at Maplewood High School, and I'm 5'10".
I'm Tatiana Minnick. I go to Ithaca High School. I'm a senior, and I'm 5'3".
My name is Tamara Irving. I go to Sol Wilfrid Laurier, and I'm in grade 12.
My name is Elena Biesecker. I'm from Altoona Area High School, grade 11, and I'm 6'2".
Hi, I'm Olivia Books. I'm in 9th grade, and I go to Allegheny-Clarion Valley High School.
My name is Don Alexander. I'm a senior, and I go to Warner Hills High School.
My name is Emily Hack. I go to Davidson High School, and I'm a junior.
I'm Savannah Childress. I go to Columbus Academy, and I'm in 9th grade.
I'm Deja Quick, and I'm a junior at Moon Area High School.
I'm Simone Comer. I'm a junior, and I'm from Ursuline High School.
Hi, my name is Malia Majestro. I go to Kennedy Catholic Middle School. I'm in 8th grade.
Hi, my name is Bridget Molnar. I'm 5'11", and I'm a sophomore at Avon Lake High School.
Fever in the pink jerseys.
You know why?
I guess that's what we're doing.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yeah. All right, and here we got the jump ball, controlled by Malia Majestro.
Rachel.
And the eighth graders, and here's the matchup we want to watch right here. Is the eighth grade matchup between Malia Majestro and Mackenzie Amali.
Deja Quick.
Imagine that.
Gets on the board quickly.
And a great steal there. That was Simone Comer with the lay-in.
Is this the geeky man?
Here's up to the wing. Couldn't get that one to go. It's Alex Button. And a nice pass across. It's Irving. Tamara Irving.
Little crossover.
Malia Majestro. I think she had a little contact there, just didn't get the foul called.
I thought he put a fist up. I thought he might call it.
Maybe he did call it.
Oh, little indecision, but it's going the other way. I thought it was a nice drive.
It was. She drew the contact. Might not have gotten called, but that's all right. Strip, Dawn Alexander.
Amalia chases it down.
And Alexander got close to getting the steal. Didn't quite get it.
Almost had back-to-back steals.
Here's Amalia. And guarded by Deja Quick. Tough matchup.
I like to set these ball screens here. And now we got two post-ups. Collapse down.
Dawn Alexander getting loose ball.
These are quick.
Didn't quite get that. There's Comer getting the rebound. Doesn't get that one to go. But the defensive rebound by Elena Biesecker.
Green.
Sandwich screen. And the pop.
Quick with the defense.
I call it soda, where I'm from. Oh, these are quick, reaching in, but it works.
I like to see everybody getting on the floor there with Books, Majestro, Amalia.
You're actually going to name all those people? That was like half the players.
That was 3 out of 4. I think a pretty good percentage.
Oh, getting in the passing lane.
Books. Let's see how she finishes. An interesting finish. But Amalia tried to get her hand on that. Didn't quite get there, but Books flipped it up, tried to flip it up to the other side.
She hit the floor hard, which increases the chances of getting the call. And there's nobody underneath, so I would miss it to the left right now. But we'll take 1 point.
You can give him two if you want, so it's okay. Here's Amalia. Good screen by Bicycle. Not there. Irving.
Alexander, right, another steal.
This is a good hustle back by Tamara Irving. She prevented the layup right there.
That's big. It's like a touchdown saving tackle. Almost.
Almost.
Books. With a great cut.
And a great pass by Comer. Sometimes that's a tough read, that opposite block pass.
Books is a freshman. And Quick is really showing the defensive skills here. Call it for a hand check.
Might have bailed Amali out there. But this is a luxury of being a younger player at these events. You get to play against better people and get that kind of exposure.
Yeah, I agree. She'll get better from this.
Almost. And a good screen. Yes. Very good ball movement.
Oh, good help by Alexander. How many steals is that already? Oh, lost it this time. Quick to Comer. Alexander, what a pretty play. Beautiful.
You know, that was a nice safety read there by Deja Quick. And then just kind of hook and ladder up the...
Oh, my gosh. Guess who steals it? Alexander. Amalia deflects it.
Knocks it out. Exactly. I'm going to knock it as far away from the court as I can, give myself a breather. Here's Magistro. The Quick. Oh, Books.
Fighting for position underneath.
Books and Irving. That's an interesting post matchup, one I didn't anticipate. But, hey, that's basketball for you.
With the pick and roll offense again.
Well, when you got a good point guard like that, it does. Pick and roll opens up a lot.
That's
especially
true.
especially when they attack at different angles. And can go both right and left.
That's true.
And then Amalia, when she's got range like that, that makes it a whole lot easier.
Finds the slightest bit of breathing room and knocks down the three. She's been working to try to get that shot off and nails it. And then Quick is going to answer back. Short.
Look up the floor. And there it is. Irving.
Quick
corral. Nice pass up the floor. The thing, being able to see the floor like that is a key, especially in younger players. And with Button being a sophomore.
Beautiful pick and roll. Comer to the basket.
And you know, one of the first people to clap for that basket was Magistro, who made the pass. Almost got it. Books.
Went for the hedge.
Books along with Minnick. Minnick going down. You know, we haven't talked as much about Minnick this game, but she was definitely a factor last week. A little high off the glass by Irving.
Alexander, triple team.
And we got some action there right in front of the bench. The side of the table.
Oh, he did.
Fit. All right, a good screen. The screen is by Bridget Molnar. And a nice hesitation.
Well, I thought she drew the foul there. Player over her back. But they're going the other way.
Comer did a very nice job there, getting a little hesitation and getting right into the lane.
The step back. Alexander fights for it.
And Molnar, and there's Malia, almost got there. Comer.
Oh, what a quick move. Same thing as before.
Same thing.
Way to lean in.
And she severed the angle there. Once she got by the girl, got her on her hip, and she got and just jumped a little bit in front of her to get that contact.
Simone Comer, Ursuline, Ohio, junior. And she's 5'9".
You know, credit Jocelyn right there. The box out on the shooter is one of those plays that's not always, because the shooter never goes for the ball. I mean, he's a good shooter. She's a good shooter. They're not going to go for the ball. It's going in. But it came right back to her, and Jocelyn Wright did a great job of boxing her out.
Nice pass, nice cut. Kick back out. Comer with the defense.
Nice steal by Fry. Amalia.
Scoops.
That was definitely. And she gets a steal.
You got to keep the ball up when you get a rebound.
Especially with those tiny little guards. They like to get in there and just slap it away. Jocelyn Wright. The left hand.
Wow. Magic Johnson hook shot.
Boy, in the full court pressure.
And Amalia steals it in the backcourt again. Right for three. It's good.
Well, you know, they could really create some havoc if they just stayed up pressure the whole time.
You saw what Wright could do last game.
Right. Or correct.
Alexander, strong for the basket. Oh, it's
blocked
it out.
Fry. Amanda Fry with the block.
Another one? Nope. Alexander gets it off, but Fry rebounds.
Fry with the rebound. Oh, Molly, nice, looking nice up the floor. Vision.
Strip.
That was Peyton Theobald.
Childress.
On the floor.
Good hands. And loose ball.
And
stay here.
I think that may have actually been a violation because
she
threw the ball in. And I don't think it touched anybody.
Wow, that was
but
strange.
It went so far, it's okay.
That was unusual. Nice fake and drive.
And I think she tried to finish that with the left hand, which is.
Accelerates.
Slows it down.
Slows it down. Good decision. Childress driving.
Dawn Alexander to Hope. Comer. And she likes that left hand. Bridget Molnar getting hustled for the fever. Amalia. It's a nice job of getting inside, starting the movement. I think they called her out of bounds there, but good hustle by Jocelyn Wright.
Bridget
Molnar, back out to Comer. Wanda Alexander. And gets her own rebound.
She knew where that ball was going. Went and got it. Dawn Alexander, Walnut Hills, Ohio. Go to the line. It's good.
From Amalia. little short. Looked like she might have been fading a little bit on that shot. Got Emily Hoke. And Molly, a good job of staying in front. Hoke with the right hand. To the Comets.
Alexander chases it down. She's all over the court.
Bridget Molnar. Savannah Childress out to Simone Comer for the two.
Shot was perfect.
Substitution.
The 24-minute mark.
So you got Tatiana Minnick. Magistro. Got the hold there on Samantha Williams. And a good finish by Deja Quick. And a give and go.
A little UCLA play.
On the Minnick with her Williams. A little long. Bridget Molnar with the rebound.
Good fight. That's the Major League.
The Major League reference.
Way to front the post.
Yeah, great defense by Magistro. And a good board.
Good to see you, buddy.
All right. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Magistro finding Deja Quick. Open on the wing. No good.
Molnar fights.
And Minnick getting in on the loop.
Quick with the cut.
Quick with the quick cut.
That's right. I don't know.
And Deja Quick with the run out.
Back to back layups by Quick. Oh, and deflection.
Tatiana Minnick.
Number three. Uh-oh. Double team. Triple team.
And then she gets out of it.
Here comes Quick.
Magistro to
three
Quick
in a row.
Run out.
I think they need a timeout.
Unfortunately, we don't get timeouts, so that's a problem. Minnick does a nice job of slowing it down. It says, okay, we're going to walk it up. A couple turnovers.
That's what you want to do.
Can't force it, though.
What's another? Magistro behind the back.
Almost there. By Savannah Childress. The rebound to Minnick. Childress up the Quick. See the finish.
Wow. That would be 8 straight points. Oh, we'll count that as 9, actually.
Okay, we'll give her 9.
And the defense wasn't quite ready because they thought she had a foul shot. But
well, good thing we don't keep score.
Alexandra Button scores.
Nice job by Button to run the floor, though, because they get that layup.
Breaks the streak of 9 straight points by Deja Quick, but still, for this end. Oh, no, a 3. A little heat check.
even though the other ones were layups, that was still a heat chance.
Hey, it still counts in NBA Jam as exactly. being heating up.
Minnick.
Good fight.
On Brooks.
Magestro boxing
right
out.
Down the sideline. Minnick trying to take the charge. Explosiveness after the rebound. Magestro.
Good move. Didn't score. All right, thanks.
What do you guys want to drink?
We got that grape stuff. I'll take that.
How about orange?
Substitutions.
Without this, I wouldn't be able to function. You wouldn't have announcers. So.
Good steal there by Amanda Fry.
And Amalia showing the ball handling. Amalia gets it back, lines it up, and hits the three.
She had it the first time and said, no, I don't like it. One dribble over, okay, I like this one.
Nice form in this shot.
Yes, it was. Deja quick. Chance to get that. Look at that, Jocelyn Wright getting it back off Brooks from the steal. Well, a good thought to get it to Wright. Oh, and a quick move to split the double team.
Thanks.
Hey, you got the shot.
And that would be 2 points for Alex Button.
Deja quick.
Three-pointer Deja quick. She already got player of the game, so. Maybe that was it. We knew how well she was going to play this game. We would have saved her.
If she plays like that, I don't think you can save that.
Coleman with the rebound. Up to quick. And Alexander finds herself in the right place.
I'm not even sure how that happened. All I know is Quick saved it. Right to Alexander.
All right, I love to do these references. I'm going to say the Dream Team when Barkley threw it over his head to Pippen for the dunk.
I'm going to tell you right now, all the girls out there and all the guys over there probably don't know what you just said.
Do you know?
I do.
You actually
do.
Know what plan is. You know what we're talking about? He knows the ref notes too. Very, very obscure reference to the Keystone Shootout announcers.
You get variety. Oh, now we got Deja Quick. He's been filling it up here in the second half of this game. Foul there on Amanda Fry.
Oh, hand check call. Good call by the official.
Deja Quick. A good defense by Jocelyn Wright.
Nice entry there.
Nice entry. Good strong move by Comer.
Passes by Brooks. Decisive pass. And same thing, decisive move by Comer. She's living at the line today.
And a tackle over on the right, on this far sideline.
A slice of foul.
Yeah, I know.
Deja Quick with the steal all day.
And the run out. I've said that multiple times today. Right. And Molly did a nice job of coming back to that ball.
It's good pressure. Oh, what a find. Button scores. Great pass by Amalia. Dad lets her know it.
That's one of those passes that only true point guards see it.
Mm-hmm. Saw the player on the weak side. Nice jump shot. Alexander knocks it down.
Quick, getting a little too aggressive on that. Picks up the foul. The other good thing about this shootout is we don't keep track of fouls either. So, otherwise, a couple of these girls might be in trouble.
Kula.
The Magistro.
Is that what he was at on the point?
Good screen. He's behind the back, getting out of the double team. Comer.
Molnar.
Bridget Molnar.
Nice kick out.
And Comer tracking down a rebound. Magistro.
Pretty shot.
I think she's actually got a brother playing over on the boys' side today.
That's right. That's right. Childress with a good strip. Oh, what a nice quick move in the adjustment. Shot doesn't fall.
Childress up to Magistro. She wants another one. In and out there.
Here's Minnick.
Right inside to Irving.
Irving is always cutting. What's that one to fall?
Yeah, she's done a nice job of finding those openings on the cuts. Take the ball underneath. Magistro. I think she wants another one. Nope. Inside to Molnar. Bridget Molnar.
I love when the pick and roll.
From, you know.
Yeah, that one was
a little
awkward.
When it works, it works.
Yeah. If you open up toward the ball like Molnar did, and the point guard makes the right decision. Favorite play.
Darvin. And we get another jump shot that's a foul.
Not what you want to do defensively. A low percentage shot.
We got a hand check, but very nice job on the handles. To Alexander in the corner. Look who's in on that rebound again.
Molnar is fighting for it, and she scores.
We'll count it.
Scorekeepers.
Which is entirely unofficial.
Oh.
And Molnar scores
again. Molnar scores anyway. That's a 4-point play for Molnar. Comer puts on the pressure and causes a turnover.
And Magistro posting up on the opposite block. You know, I've actually seen that a couple times today. they need to hold those post-ups. Mm. Even once the pass comes, they kind of let go to go get the pass, but then the defense gets their hand in it.
There's that pick and roll.
Over there.
You know, Molnar just doesn't stop working.
There's a list. You see parents over there right now. Men's college coaches, you'll see what time they logged in. Women's college coaches, for the women's, it's 275 over there.
Childress.
For the men's, it's spins, 200 and, I don't know, you can go look, but it's 200 something. But women's college coaches are logged in. And also, what's good, some of the parents are already looking for the people that they actually told to look, and they're finding them on, so that's awesome. Over there, this is your second game. Please check in with us if you want the DVDs. If you did not order yet, you still can. You still can. You have, after this game, that's it. You can let us know. If you want a highlight video after this game, let us know.
I'm assuming you could hear that, but over 200 coaches.
Over 200 women's coaches and over 200 men's coaches
are tuning in to the live stream for Keystone Shootout. You don't want to miss it. I guess we're preaching to the choir, though.
Majestro may be getting just a little bit out of her range there. Or she just missed it left, I'm not entirely sure. Back to Minnick. Yeah, that one might have been a foul.
Substitution.
Elena Bicycle.
Amanda Fry drawing the foul.
Oh, good screen by Amanda Fry. Got herself open, but and Amalia tried to feed that one through the needle. Throws it off her foot. We're not on the same page there. A good pass up to Amanda Fry. Jostling right, just out of her reach.
This last quarter is brought to you by Great Drink.
And that's Party Mix. Just got the foul there on Amalia. Gestro, getting D'd up by Jocelyn Wright. It's been tipped, she can pick it up. And then Jocelyn Wright's, and she's getting a double team.
There's still pressure in the backcourt.
And Deja Quick does a nice job of coming to get it.
Line's open.
And Savannah Childress. Thanks.
I do my job well.
I know. There's a quick with the pull up.
She can hit from the outside too.
And again, she's only a junior. One of the upperclassmen here, but still another year before she gets to the college level.
Steal by Majestro, and now Books dishes, and
it looks
seems
like
to have
we
an
have
injury.
A cramping situation here. Back on the floor here soon. Just needs to massage that out there. as a matchup, the eighth grade matchup. And Minnick, but Fry getting the rebound.
Nice play by Fry.
It really was. She crashed right in the opening there, and it came right to her.
Ooh. Quick move by Quick.
Out to Childress.
Quick again. Homer draws a foul.
I was going to say, should have been a foul.
You know, Quick must have about 20 points, and Comer's right behind her.
And the comments almost left that bottom spot open again on the free throw.
Oh.
Ball it pulling down the rebound.
Nice find again. Way to recognize the open player.
Minnick. Fry, and she puts it up. And a great rebound by Jocelyn Wright. Deja Quick bringing the ball.
She'll stop and pop.
And Comer almost picked up that rebound. And when y'all done, I'm wrong. Inbound into Deja Quick. She gets it up.
Step back. That's so pretty.
Quick step back. Under 10 seconds to go in the game.
That was nice. Quick.
She tried to get there.
Deja Quick is definitely one of our prospects here at Keystone.
A little different because you guys are the two eighth graders we have. So is there anything you'd like to say, like, that you've seen the other one do, or...
I like that she's shooting a lot. She's really good at penetrating and handling the ball.
What do you think is the advantage for you guys being in eighth grade and coming to being the two youngest girls here?
It's pushing us to get better. Now we know, like, whenever we're older, we're going to know what the competition is.
We have to be able to handle the ball and just be smart about what we do because they're faster and stronger.
And now, what's it like having your dads being coaches? Because I know they both are.
I like it a lot, too, because... He can work with me all the time, but sometimes it's like, all around I think it's pretty good though.
He's a really good coach. Like, he pushes me. He's not like favoriting me or anything. He just pushes me and keeps me like going as hard as I can.
And I know it's really early, but you guys have a dream school you'd like to go to?
UConn or Notre Dame.
Duquesne.
Okay, very nice. Thanks, guys.
I think so. I wouldn't think.